The research looked at the biomass of flying insects inside 63 German nature reserves. It found that between 1989 and 2016, the reserve's total flying insect population had declined by an average of 76%. The cause of the massive drop is unclear, but the fact the insects vanished at such a high rate has scientists concerned. The researchers say their findings could be representative of other areas around the world.